REI tip of the day coming to you from the Getty, overlooking Los Angeles, California. It's a beautiful museum. Lots of art here that's really great. The audio tour, by the way, is spectacular. And the grounds themselves are really gorgeous. Also great view of downtown LA from here, which is in the background over here. So it's a good spot to just kind of hang out, get some good art in, and check out the scenery. And the tip of the day is, if you are marketing a property and you're sending an email out, one of the things that I think is big, especially if you're wholesaling a property like I do, is make sure that you have the location of the property in there, designation, especially if you're in a smaller area, then just put in the neighborhood. If you're in a bigger area, put the section of the city that it's in. Put the price of the property in there, because that'll help agents and investors they're looking for make sure they stay in the same price. Then I also put in how much value is in there, either equity, comps, you know, something to show that quickly can determine, so someone can say, hey, that's a good deal because it's got a big spread in it. That's probably the most important thing, I think, in an email subject heading, because people, kind of like the way that people go through the trash at home, same thing with their inbox on email. They just look at the titles real quick, and if it relates to them, then they'll look at it. If not, they'll just toss it. So just make sure those things are in there if you're wholesaling a property, or if you're a real estate agent, you're sending out stuff, again, price range, some big feature of it, whether it's the cheapest or the nicest, fully renovated home, something like that. The biggest benefit, make sure that it's stated in there, and again, have the location and the price. That's just helpful for getting your emails open, read, and getting them to the next level, actually seeing the house and expressing interest in it. So it's Greg with Reality REI, tip of the day coming to you from Los Angeles, California. Make it a great day.